हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस चैनल स्टैटिस्टिक्स फॉर ऑल ई लर्निंग एनी टाइम एनीवेयर। प्लीज़ लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर, ऑल्सो प्रेस बेल आइकन। थैंक यू।
डेमोग्राफिक मेथड्स, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस, टोटल 15 एमसीक्यूज। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, गिव द नेट बायोलॉजिकल स्टेटस ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन। ऑप्शन ए हेल्थ इंडिकेटर, ऑप्शन बी वाइटल इंडेक्स, ऑप्शन सी मोर्टालिटी रेट एंड ऑप्शन डी फर्टिलिटी रेट। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन डी, दैट इज फर्टिलिटी रेट, विच गिव्स अ नेट बायोलॉजिकल स्टेटस ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, शोज वेदर द पॉपुलेशन इज इंक्रीजिंग, डिक्रीजिंग और स्टेबल। ऑप्शन ए वाइटल इंडेक्स, ऑप्शन बी हेल्थ रेट, ऑप्शन डी सोशल इंडेक्स एंड ऑप्शन डी क्रूड डेथ रेट। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन ए, दैट इज वाइटल इंडेक्स, विच शोज वेदर द पॉपुलेशन इज इंक्रीजिंग, डिक्रीजिंग और स्टेबल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, रेट इज स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ रेशियो इन विच द डिनोमिनेटर रिप्रेजेंट्स द टोटल नंबर ऑफ केसेस एंड द न्यूमरेटर रिप्रेजेंट्स। ऑप्शन ए परसेंटेज ऑफ दिस नंबर, ऑप्शन बी समेशन ऑफ दिस नंबर, ऑप्शन सी मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ दिस नंबर एंड ऑप्शन डी सर्टेन फ्रैक्शन ऑफ दिस नंबर। नेक्स्ट हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन डी, दैट इज सर्टेन फ्रैक्शन ऑफ दिस नंबर, इन विच रेट इज स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ रेशियो इन विच द डिनोमिनेटर रिप्रेजेंट द टोटल नंबर ऑफ केसेज एंड द न्यूमरेटर रिप्रेजेंट्स certain fraction of this number. Next question, the ratio of total number of registered deaths to the total media population during the year multiplied by 1000. Option A general fertility rate, option B crude death rate, option C mortality rate and option D standardized death rate. So here we have answer option B, that is crude death rate, that is equal to the ratio of total number of registered deaths to the total media population during the year multiplied by 1000. Next question, when death rates are computed for some specific class of people or specific age group of a population, they are called option A age specific mortality, option B age specific crude death rate, option B age specific death rates and option D age specific death schedules. So here we have answer option C, that is age specific death rates, that is equal to when death rates are computed for some specific class of people or specific age group of a population, they are called age specific death rates. Next question, computation of standardized death rate is based upon the following assumptions. First is the age-wise distribution of two population is same, and second, one population is taken as standard population. Option A true, option B false, option C first is true but the second is false, and option D first is false but the second is true. So here we have answer option A, that is true. You know, when computation of a standardized death rate is based upon the following assumptions, that is the age-wise distribution of two population is same, second, one population is taken as standard population. Next question, birth rate refers to the number of live births per 1000 of the population in a region during a given period of time. Option A standardized, option B crude, option C only and option D child. So here we have answer option B, that is crude. Crude birth rate refers to the number of live births per 1000 of the population in a region during a given period of time. Next question, the simplest measure of fertility requiring only total births and total population. Option A standardized birth rate, option B crude birth rate, option C general fertility rate and option D net reproduction rate. So here we have answer crude birth rate is the simplest measure of fertility requiring only total births and total population. Next question, any population with constant age distribution and which is increasing at a constant rate is called A. Option A, unstable population. Option B, stationary population. Option C, stable population. And option D, increasing population. So here we have answer option C, that is stable population. Any population with constant age distribution and which is increasing at a constant rate is called a stable population. Next question, population is one in which the rate of growth is zero. Option A, unstable. Option B, stationary. Option C, stable. And option D, increasing. So here we have answer option B, that is stationary. Population is one in which the rate of growth is zero. Next question, ratio of all live births registered during a year to the number of women of childbearing age, that is equal to option A, crude birth rate. Option B, standardized birth rate. Option C, net reproduction rate. And option D, general fertility rate. So here we have answer option D, that is general fertility rate, that is equal to ratio of all live births registered during a year to the number of women of childbearing age. So next question, rate is computed by adding the age-specific fertility rates of various age groups of childbearing age. Option A, crude birth rate. Option B, total fertility rate. Option C, net reproduction rate. And option D, general fertility rate. So here we have answer option B, that is total fertility rate, in which the rate is computed by adding the age-specific fertility rates of various age groups of childbearing age. Next question, components of population growth are fertility, mortality, and option A, migration. Option B, immigration. Option C, emigration. And option D, wars. So here we have answer option A, that is migration, are the three main components of population growth, which are fertility, mortality, and migration. Next question, the greatest achievement of John Grant was option A, the first publication. Option B, conducting the first census. Option C, the first library. And option D, the first life table. So here we have answer option D, the first life table is the greatest achievement of John Grant. Next question, three major sources of demographic data are first census, second demographic surveys, and third option A, vital index. Option B, vital registration system. Option C, sampling. And option D, questionnaire. So here we have answer option B, that is vital registration system. The three major sources of demographic data are census, demographic surveys, and vital registration system.